never try to push story. Never try to push story out of anyone if you're doing a film interview or even if you're doing a photo shoot. The most important thing to do is first, as the artist, is to know that you're there to give. You're there to allow whoever you're filming or whoever you're photographing to discover something new and exciting within themselves. And for me, I try to also be in a place of what I would call present awareness. I try to be as present as I can to their essence or even their soul or their energy field, you might want to call it. And what is it that that's like trickling around them? Like, what is the story that they want to be told that they're holding in this invisible field that's around them? And that's what I enjoy the most about filmmaking, is discovering all the different stories that need to be told. And also, I feel that these stories are shifting. They're becoming more important because of our disconnection to nature, our disconnection to community and family, that we need to keep pulling these stories through everyone so that we can stay connected. Storytelling is one way to stay connected. It's one way to also allow new evolutionary ways of thinking to come about.